In this problem, I'm going to calculate the fraction of atomic sites that are vacant for copper at 1000 degrees C. And we're given the energy for vacant formation is 0.9 electron volts per atom. So first, let's talk about what a vacancy is. So I've shown just a two-dimensional view of a crystal structure of copper, for example. And notice that there is no atom here. This is a vacancy. This is referred to as a point defect. And since you are missing an atom in a location where normally we'd expect one in a perfect crystal structure. However, any crystal structure will contain vacancies. And the number of vacancies is a function of this energy. And so that's what we want to calculate in this problem. So the relationship that we're going to use is that the number of vacancies divided by the total number of atoms is related to this energy to form vacancies, divided by KT. Since the energy we're given is in atoms, we're using Boltzmann's constant here. And, of course, in the expression, T is the absolute temperature, as we always need to use in such calculations. So what I've done here is substitute in the values, where I put Boltzmann constant and use units of electron volts per atom, degrees Kelvin. So this is 1000 degrees C converted to Kelvin. And the units here cancel, so we're going to get a number, which will be the fraction. So this is the fraction of copper atoms, then, that are vacancies at 1000 degrees C. You can see it's a small number. Realistically, in terms of significant figures, we probably should write it like this. But this is then the fact that we have vacancies. If we were to increase the temperature, this number would increase. But since you're always going to have some vacancies in a copper structure at a reasonable temperature.